Good morning. It's my first day of the year in Sikaville. I'm a little bit late this year. Unfortunately, work's got the best of me right now, but we're finally up in a tree out on the marsh, and a little warm this morning, low 60s. Not enough breeze to stop the mosquitoes. They're pretty horrible at the moment, but I'm out in a spot that I particularly favor. I'm soaking wet between the dew dropping off the phragmitis and going over my head boots, which I guess it's better to do that in September than in January, but we're out here and we're loving life right now. I've heard 3 distant bugles between getting ready at the truck and getting out here, so could be a good day, I hope. Sounds like a good bit of activity out on the marsh. Sounds like I've heard a couple deer splashing. I got a stag in this frag bed. I heard him growl, right about shooting time. easy track job. She ran maybe 15 yards. Nothing but spraying blood the whole time. Gotta love that. Trying to get the camera set up when she cleared the grass. All right, we're gonna track a little bit here right off the get-go. That's good. Good. Oh, we're over here. Big old hind. Skosh high. Wanted to be right there. I did hit scapula. There's the exit. That broke a big bone there on the exit. That's why I didn't pass through. First Sika deer of the year. We're kicking things off right here. Really my first day out, so that's a good thing. Hopefully it's a good season. Best of luck to everybody out there this year.